insanity is the ones that put me over and over again, expecting something different. I thought it would feel so right, but I'm telling you now, I didn't do that shit twice. We were back in the woods, we were choking. Ron handed me a little twig broken. He told me that it wasn't as a stick. With THC, you never see the good shit. I tried to light it up and got blown. I puffed on that twig there all alone. Then the lack of air kicked in, and I looked at the guy and I said, this feels awesome. This feels awesome. This feels awesome. So the definition of ignorance is a lack of certain knowledges. When I was 16, I met drugs, and I wanted to love them, and I wanted to give them hugs. I'm tired of rhetoric, and it was like meth. So potent that it would take your breath. So we seen on the net that you take the meth on the foil and the fire under it. Cut the bottle out onto the sheet on top of an oven burner on maxi. Inhaled and wrecked the kitchen with vomit. I looked at him and said, this feels awesome. This feels awesome. This feels awesome. My curiosity, like the first time I did Xanax, I was a naive, suffering idiot. 4D science sucks class. There's this period, and then there's my ass. Some kid gave me a Prazolam and the Azepam for the win. So the Valium is a 10, and the Xanax is only a 1. So the smart thing to do is take 10 for balls. And for that, I guess I was wrong. I was 16, nodded out on the toilet. James had his vinegar prescription. For some reason, I knew it was due. I crushed him up and then I put him up the poop shoes.